Welcome to another episode of Leaks Life. We at McDonald's right now. It is Monday, and Malik got out of class early, so we left the park for a minute, but we decided to come to McDonald's because we were hungry.
Yeah, happy days.
She got chicken nuggets with
a super size fry.
Well, I just got this.
And this. Guess I ain't really gonna say the names because I'm petty.
We over here talking about food and how like my family throws down every Sunday. So yesterday my mom made catfish. She was like, fried catfish. I was like, fried catfish? What you mean?
You never had fried fish before?
Fried fish?
Yeah. But you never had fried catfish. That's a whole different type of fish. That's a whole different vibe.
Never tried it.
No, Erica fried fish. Look, it's a vibe.
Never fried it. What is it? What is catfish?
What? You never like seen a catfish?
No.
Bro, hold up. We gotta have a serious conversation. I feel like every time we come to McDonald's, it's a serious conversation.
It really is.
Last time she ain't seen Roots. This time she don't know what catfish is. Look, catfish is a vibe. It's the best fish to eat. It's not the best fish to eat, but it's the most tasty fish to eat. To me, it is.
What is it?
It's fish.
It's
a softer fish, though.
I don't
appreciate the way she's looking at me while I'm explaining this catfish.
Step by step, how do you cook catfish?
Like regular fish.
That is not explaining.
Like, you know how you get the fish, you dip it in the flour, and then you fry it.
That's, wow, you don't do anything to your fish at all? That's,
no, I mean, like, we have stuff in the flour that, like, is seasoned.
I'm about to say,
nah, come on, I'm black. Come on, let's be real here.
I was gonna say, it's kind of bland seasoning you got.
Nah, let's be real here, I am ethnic. Even though I act Caucasian, I'm ethnic at heart. You feel me? I just have a Caucasian mindset sometimes. You feel me? But look, now I season my food.
Okay.
You're Caucasian. Like, you're truly Caucasian. I can't relate.
What are you talking about?
Your mom is white.
Okay, doesn't mean just my family is in Puerto Rican that I know what
y'all
seasoning
still,
is.
Y'all don't know what seasoning is.
Puerto Ricans don't know what seasoning is?
Well, yo, I thought she was talking in Spanish to me for a second. I was like, speak Spanish.
No.
Speak.
I've actually talked to you in Spanish before, but you never pay attention to me.
You've never talked to me in Spanish.
When I'm mad, I do. But you know,
you like, probably say no, your breath. You'd be like,
no,
yeah, the puta.
No, I don't. Maybe sometimes, but not.
Oh, word? All right, I'm going.
Stop, wait, no.
I'm gonna take a nap here. Good night. You know where that vine's from?
No.
You don't know where that's from?
No.
The little girl that she's really obsessed, she's at the beach, she's like, I'm gonna take a nap. I'm gonna take a nap right here. Good night.
I'm never not.
I gotta find it now.
I'm taking a nap.
You wanna take a nap?
I'm taking a nap here.
Okay, take a nap right there then.
Oh, heck no. Nah. On the beach? No, you got me messed up.
I went and got another battery for my house, so I got my actual quality camera back. But we went to go get the little one, Joel. Say what's up.
What's up?
It's my little brother, man. About to get out here and make a quick little video for today because I was supposed to make one earlier, but my schedule got really packed up. So I was like, if you want to make a video, you can. She was down. So that's what we're doing right now. There's this lady walking in the park and she's singing like Negro spirituals, like gospel music or something. I don't know what she's singing, but she's singing. I don't know if I'll help you quiet.
She got headphones on.
She got headphones on. She ain't worried about nobody. Hold up.
She going to do it.
But she ain't doing it right now because she know we around. But she was singing, boy. She was like, how great is our God. Sing with
she
me, how great is our God. I'm waiting on her to get the rules and regulations for the Whisper Challenge because that's the video we're going to do. Because, I mean, I know how to do it, but I don't know, like, the rules for it. So I'm trying to figure that out.
Why are there so many joggers here today?
Yeah, it is a lot of joggers here, man. See, that's just a Caucasian activity. You know, you
you're
really...
Caucasian.
See, you're half Caucasian, so you really can't relate. I'm full Caucasian, so I run, you know what I'm saying? I run. Joe, do you run?
That's his, Bert, it's his only form of transportation is running. Did you not know that?
that's all Joel knows is running.
You got a fit on.
What?
So you got a fit on. What's that?
Skinny jeans.
Skinny jeans? Yeah. What made you put on skinny jeans today? Like, what was the inspiration behind
it? I don't have skinny jeans.
That's how you run faster?
Skinny jeans keep you tight.
You said, what did you say?
skinny jeans are tight.
Yeah, but like, do they help you run faster, like on the playground?
Yeah. Girls like you on skinny jeans.
You just say girls like skinny jeans?
Yep.
Very true, Joel. Very true.
And you be getting the girls in the skinny jeans?
I don't have skinny jeans.
You be jerking in the skinny jeans? Do you even know what jerking is? I think jerking came before. Yeah, that came before you was even born.
I know.
That's wild. Like, you think? Like, jerking came out before he was born.
Yeah.
Remember when, I used to be like in a jerk crew, y'all. I used to be like in lunch, you used to have jerk circles. I used to be deep in them things.
You know, that whole sentence just sounded so wrong. Or was that just me?
Nah, see, you need to get your mind out the gutter. That's your problem.
No.
She's scared to get pushed high. Hold on. His head just hit my camera. I'm feeling some type of way about it. Joel, come back. Yo, this fool just ran off. Yo, he's still going. Joel. Jeez. Joel, come back. Are we going home? Oh, he don't care. Watch this. Yep, he coming now. That's how you get him. Let me tell you, you about to trip. Now we back home and he doing his homework.
18.
You smart, huh?
Yep. 19.
Don't keep it on him to make it awkward.
Listen up, you can be anything in the world, and God we trust, an architect, doctor, maybe an actor.
Let's go see what Chef D got.
Yeah.
Chef D, what you got for us today? Chef D, what you got for us today? What is this, Chef D?
You gotta go somewhere, ain't nobody chefing up in here.
Chef D, what you got in here? You got the mac and cheese. What you got for us today?
You better check your oven.
Chef D, you got us. All right, the chicken and the fish.
Remember, they don't want us to have no dinner.
We just pulled up to the local trap house, man. You know, this is where we be every day pushing work for El Chapo.
Come on, maybe I'll tour the trap house.
You come over here, you see that? See that? You see it's white? That's a brick.
Now these are even more bricks, man. You see, that's a real brick. That's a whole brick. You see, this is a whole brick, this is a half brick, and this is a quarter brick.
Hey!
Let me see what I'm trying to touch, though. We want like a brick, or we want it like already like beat down so we can sell it? I be selling like powdered sugar. You know, that's the bricks we talking about. We not talking about like no cocaine. We talking about no cocaine. No, we don't talk about no cocaine. I'm fine though. I'm good. Hey, I'm good though. I'm fine.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I'm fine though.
Yeah, bro. Like, I just gotta go home. But you know, just.
I'm good. I'm fine. I'm good though. I'm fine. I promise. I'm fine. We at the Kroger gas station. About to put some gas in the web. That was really unnecessary, though. Like, honestly, I didn't really need like all them extra breaths. Like, you feel me? Like all the little. I don't think that was that. Like, was that necessary? Nah, I don't think so either. I don't really believe on going on E, so this is kind of like necessary. And when people talk about, yeah, bro, I run out of gas all the time, I always have to push my car. Like, bro, can't relate. Like, no more pushing. I swear, bro.
Man, why if you put in five for the culture? This five for the culture. Watch me stop. Boom, boom.
Precision.
I
like pickles.
Like music. Hold on, I saw another word.
It's a knife.